Hey everybody, I just wanted to take a moment and express my sincere gratitude for all the kind words of congratulations for my graduation from Full Sail University. For those of you who don't know, after graduation, I will not be returning to Dayton and instead be relocating down to Atlanta, Georgia. I borrowed $58,000 from the U.S. Department of Education, and 6 months after graduation in September, Sallie Mae gonna want her money. And I ain't, you know, shitting on Dayton or nothing like that, but in terms of opportunities, you really can't compare Dayton to Atlanta, and Atlanta just has a lot more going for it. My little brother's there, my uncle's there, and that really is where the opportunity lies for me. So don't worry, original, big L, ain't nothing changed with my address, it's still Fan Mob, and I ain't flip on the D, but you know, I gotta keep it moving. So direct message me if you need my contact information down in Atlanta, and you know, I'll always be around. For those of you who are my real friends, my number's the same, and thanks again for all of the kind words. But you know, Full Sail is not cheap. Sallie Mae gonna want her money, and you know, Atlanta's where the move is. So thanks again for everything, and I'll see you guys later.